Hi, this is Greg, SLR Mobile Homes. We're down here in Twin Lakes Mobile Home Park, Clearwater, Florida. This home is listed by Maryline. There's her name and phone number. All the information is listed below. All you have to do is tap on the headline and everything will drop down and be in place. Let's go in here and take a look at this. This is a two bedroom, two bath. It's listed for $72,000. 55 plus retirement community. The lot rent is only $610, and that does include water, sewer, trash, and lawn. So you're getting a really great deal there. This is a really unique model. It is a double wide, but it's kind of, in a way, set up like some of those single wides that I show you with the built-on additions. But this is definitely a double wide, and it's really nice. I love the setup of it because it's really very homey. It's a 24 by 40 home. Got nice high ceilings. Built in the 80s, I forget the year I looked at it. I think it was a 81 or an 83, I forget now. 960 square feet though. New lighting fixture there. It's coming just the way you see it. I love the kitchen setup. Has new cabinets. That is Primo water. These cabinets are new, they're not the original. The sink is also new. Dishwasher. The overhead microwave, new. And the refrigerator is new. And then you have the split level second half, and I'm really not split level, but this is your guest room. She had it set up as a little office. Your guest bathroom, huge vanity. The home has laminate flooring, carpets in the bedroom, tile in the kitchen and bathroom. This bathroom has a tub and shower. And then your main bedroom. Queen size bed. Nice big closets, plenty of storage. And then new vanity there, new toilet. And this particular bathroom, your main bathroom, is a walk-in shower. Newer faucets. This home is very big. I don't know if you can tell that, but and it's a nice, huge, like I said, 960 square feet. So it's a lot bigger than a lot of the mobile homes that we deal with. Let's take a walk around outside. All right, the outside of the home, you have a new roof that was done last year. Brick skirting. She was in the middle of redoing this porch, but wasn't able to finish it. One of the neat things about this park is a lot of the mobile homes here have these buildings. Most of them, I believe. And you actually have a building here with your washer and dryer. And you have plenty of storage. And this thing is kind of complimentary from the park. You also have a shower in here. I don't think anybody uses these showers, but the park put these in. So you have a really cool laundry room. Another great feature about this home, as we look around, she got the wire to put around the bricks. Wasn't able to get to that either. Good intentions though. It's there for you. You have a brand new AC. Well, it's 2019, and the roof was done in 21. I keep thinking we're in 22, 21. So the roof is about a year and a half old or something, and the air conditioner is a couple of years old. In fact, manufacturing date, I'm not seeing it. But they said it was a 2019. Yeah, she did the wire around the bottom. You've got the new roof up there. It is a corner lot right there next to Golf the Bay. Got a nice area here though. This is a very, very active park. A lot goes on. Let's go take a look at the clubhouse and the swimming pool. Okay, I'm down here at the clubhouse. There's your swimming pool. I'll get over there in a second. There's lake number one. This is Twin Lakes. And lake number two is over there on the other side of the clubhouse. I'll show it to you. This is a really, really great park. You go across the street there, and that's the second half of the park. They have, look, golf cart parking. And that section right over there is for golf carts. Let's take a look at their clubhouse. It's very nice in here. Make myself disappear. Oops. Got it all lit up for you. You can see they've got it set up for Valentine's Day. There's your kitchen over there. Nice fireplace. There's a stage. Get the heavy metal bands in here. You come back here, you've got two bathrooms. Really cool kitchen. You can tell they get serious in here. This is a very active park. They do a lot, I believe. And it's family owned and operated. Has been in the family since the 50s. Book exchange library. And over here, billiards, pool table. Nice big TV on the wall. Oops. You come out here, there's lake number two. Your shuffleboard courts are going at it right now. There's lake number one over there. Absolutely beautiful, it's a great day. Let's go look at the swimming pool. Do want to point out the golf cart parking. Even has a sign, golf cart parking. Over there, they do have additional parking for guest parking. And here is your swimming pool. Nobody's here, so I'm gonna walk around. Look how pretty this is. It's a beautiful day. Lot rent's only $610. Twin Lakes Mobile Home Park. Here's your view of the shuffleboard courts again. The home is beautiful. The park is beautiful. You're close to all kinds of shopping, the beaches, etc. Someone's fixing their house over there. This is Greg. Thanks for watching. Make an offer on that home. We'll see you next time. SLR Mobile Homes. Hit that subscribe button.